So we are here at the Huntington Beach Pier, and Matt is trying his hand fishing. He's caught two thorny back rays so far. He's baiting up with some shrimp from the grocery store.
Unfortunately, their nickname is Throw 'em Backs.
So throw 'em backs we did. Huntington Beach is really pleasant and lots of folks hanging out. It's 9 o'clock at night. It's just a beautiful evening. So we're just barely at the beginning of the pier, and I thought I would take y'all to the end of the pier and back. So let's go. Somebody else caught a ray. That one's bigger than the one we caught. Hi, sweetie. Any luck? They caught a big ray back there.
Yeah, I saw that. It looked more like a bat ray than the kind we caught.
I think so, maybe, but those are dangerous.
Yeah. Well, they can't. Oh, there's a fish. That is not a ray.
Get it. Yeah, so that's Huntington Beach Pier on a Thursday night during the pandemic. You can almost forget. What a beautiful night. I hope this video finds you well. Cheers.